Hey, it's Arden Lumbee here. I'm auditioning for Twilight Forever 121's Twilight fan dub because, well, I love Twilight. And I'll take any person because I love the series. I read it like 30 times. Well, probably about that. Not even kidding. But I lost count after the 25th, so. I'll be saying the preface because it's really passionate. And it's like one of the, it's wise, you could say. Oh, and just a heads up, I'd like one of, like, the bigger parts, like Bella or Rosalie or Esme, but I'll be good with anybody, really. I'm not that hard. I always turn to my lines. Just ask anyone. Okay, so, the preface. I've never given much thought to how I would die, though I'd had reason enough in the last few months. But even if I had, I would not imagine it like this. I stared, without breathing, across the long room, into the dark eyes of the hunter, and he looked pleasantly back at me. Surely it was a good way to die, in the place of someone I loved, someone else, someone I loved, noble even. That ought to count for something. I knew that if I'd never gone to Forks, I wouldn't be facing death now, but, terrified as I was, I couldn't bring myself to regret the decision. When life offers you a dream so far beyond any of your expectations, it's not reasonable to grieve when it comes to an end. The hunter smiled in a friendly way as he sauntered forward to kill me. Okay, wait, if you give me a second, then if I can find something else that's good. Oh wait, I've got a good idea. I'm going to also be saying another one of Bella's lines. About three things, I was absolutely positive. First, Edward was a vampire. Second, there was a part of him, and I didn't know how dominant that part might be, that thirsted for my blood. And third, I was unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him. Okay, thanks, I'll take any part. Yeah, that's pretty much it, bye!